Hey guys, my name's Jake and welcome back to another episode of Ukulele. In the last episode I tried to find something and we couldn't find it, and now we seem to be back here, so let's get these down like that. And there we go. We wanna get up there. So let's get up here. That's it. There we go. We need to find, what's his face? A snake. So let's make that a new objective for today. Find the snake. Okay, what's up here? Okay, we can't get through there yet. So, okay. Okay. Okay, that's hurting. Let's get out of here. Okay, so I need to warm up apparently. Okay then. What's this? Got another challenge down here. Oh, there's the snake. That's what I wanted. Okay. How do you start a new office? Okay. Probably you don't even have a roof over your head. Okay, I guess trouser core. Apologize for any inconvenience while we refurbish our premises. First, showcase our last stunning maneuvers. Can I offer you a cup of tea, coffee, pie, and movie dates? No thanks, Trezor. We're only interested in the moves today. What moves does he have? Okay, we got them. Listen. What's the stats? Absorb the powers of gobbled items. Okay, we can eat that. Yes. Okay, enchantress, okay. Of course not. Okay, and we have another of my green friends. Tom isn't quite spread out, so it should be. This upgrade your slot will seriously improve the ability to absorb the properties of your. I think that sounds good, Charles. What kind of. Okay. 5 seconds, another base. Have a look on the internet. There's probably a list on there. Okay, so I need another 8 feathers. Okay. So, by my reckoning, I could essentially get past that fire. Okay. That's it. Okay, we got that one. So what does this button do? Unlocks that. Perfect. So we got the yellow thing, at least. So let's kill that. And there we go. I pressed the wrong button again. Okay, so we gotta get up there now. With the other fire thing. So we need to warm up to go through there. Alright, let's go. Okay. Gotta get around here. another feather. And we got another way up. Okay, take our time and do this. Okay. Let's eat that and wait. Got this. There we go. Let's see if I can. Oh, then let's raise the temperature a few degrees. There we go. Let's go to here, Yuko. We can find all sorts of horrible critters in caves. Okay, then. Okay, we can talk to someone here. Okay. So apparently a critter's blown his hat away, so let's get them. We can pick up another page, baggy thing. Oops. I made a big mistake there, but oh well. Okay, so I think at least we got to keep everything we got, so let's fly back over. Kill all these. And we want to go get our other thing. There we go. Eat that. Off we go. Now we need to gather lizard leap. What's lizard leap? Tetris, are you sure about this move? You're after yes. Okay, this next move is crucial if you're ever going to beat Charles' impressive athletics records. Okay, definitely won't be that much trouble. Lizard leap will allow you to perform an impressive high jump. Just hold Alt and press A to jump. Okay. Alright then, surely, yeah. Okay. Okay. Okay, so that's going to be useful for something, I guess. So let's go up here. Not that one, this one's easy to get. This way, okay. Up we go. Got 35 seconds to do this. Oh, I missed it. No. I messed up. Okay. Okay, let's go. So this is a time trial, I think. Okay. Let's see how this is. Okay. Okay, I see what I gotta do there. Okay. Press the wrong button again. No. Okay. Let's try and get the thing right at least. Okay, I did that wrong. Okay. So we gotta go through all them rings. Okay, here we go. Let's go. There we go, we've got another badge for the troubles. So let's jump in there, get that. We're on a roll, bit of a roll now. Let's go over here. Bye. Let's get out. There we go. Now let's loot these. That's it. Okay. Can we? Aha. So that's what them honeycomb things are for. Okay, so that means we can stick. Right. Let's run. Run up here as quick as we can. There we go. So them abilities are going to come in really, really handy at some point in the game, I guess. Okay, so I need to do all this in one go. Oh, great. Oh no, I don't. Oh, so you need to have both abilities for this section. That's nice. Okay, here we go. Let's go on a roll. Okay. Here we go. Got a feather. And we're going up here again. So nice. Okay. Let's go up. There we go, we got a key. Where does this go? I wonder. So we found our first key thing. Where does it lead to, I wonder? Okay. Okay, that's that bit done. Okay. Feathers. What is going on? Oops. Okay, and that didn't work. Okay, so that is that way. What is this way? I guess I'm gonna do something up that end there. Oh. Okay, that doesn't work. Let's try that again. We made it. Hey, there we go. What? All this way for a restaurant? Really? Okay, exciting restaurant households. Yes, starting to hear that restaurant. I didn't know you could. Old game card is good. Multitask, are you ready to try the next arcade game? Did you bring a play coin? Okay, we've not found any play coin yet, though, unfortunately. Okay. Okay, so we gotta find the play coin for that. So let's quickly check what this way first. No idea where I'm going. Okay then. Okay, so I gotta do jumps over that. Okay. I'll double jump over it. We can't double jump, we've got to spring jump over him. Okay, so we're going to leave it there for this episode. So if you liked the video, please leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and of course, don't forget to check out that social media down below. And goodbye, everyone.